Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to NXT Innovation. And we got 1 second.
We got AJ Cool the best, fighting Cool in awesome.
Okay, I'm back. And here we go. We got this huge
match. What? Oh!
Cool has just beaten, and Conclusia will be put into this match. Conclusia,
who's
don't for
cool?
1 minute think that that's going... What?
Who's Cool?
He like, seems like he's actually, like, legit, not someone else, because, like, that awesome hair is pretty pricey.
You're pretty pricey.
Oh! Wow!
What does that say about people?
That there's clearly a distinct order to who can beat who. So
I'm
now that puts...
I'm in.
It's like, I'm going to make a... I'm going to make a quick list. Okay, so agents...
Oh, and Eddie's doing a great job against Conclusia. He's ahead by a decent amount, and he beats Conclusia.
Okay, I'm keeping a running total of how many wins everybody gets. And that would be Brooke versus Eddie. So you have two times around the list. If you win, you move on. You have another chance to win. If you lose, you'll have to wait till your next time around. So winning is an option, is your best chance at even winning this match. But still... The chances are that you're going to have to fight someone who's, you know, a lot better than most people because they won the match. You're not just going to fight just some random person. It's going to be a challenge for anyone. And some people just won't win. And some others will come around a second time and have better luck. Oh, shit.
I'm not used to this strategy. Well, he was, like, doing a strategy a minute ago, and it looked so weird. Not in a bad way. He was kicking my ass with it, but... It's just not what I was used to seeing.
Oh, Brooke making a decent comeback, making things a little more stressful on Eddie. That's also what even bringing yourself down, but bringing your opponent down. They have a different... And Brooke pulls off an amazing, amazing comeback victory.
First
and will now take on Joe the Great, which...
Oh, God, I can't beat him.
Oh, just
oh
give
God.
Up.
Oh, God.
Just give up.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. John, I'm losing.
Reset. And now Brooke takes the lead at 2 points.
Oh, God. Now
person.
I have to fight the even bigger legend, Kendall Spoon.
Oops.
Oh, shame on you for forgetting Kendall Stone. Whoa, where'd he go?
He is a wizard, Harry.
Where'd he go? Oh my god.
And now Kendall's phone! If Kendall's phone beats you, he's the god among phone users.
He could beat my phone, but... Oh god, I hate fighting third personers. He's slow, though.
Turn around, Kendall!
Wow.
Look,
wow,
Brooke's even have an unbeatable lead so far. Because at this rate, she is 3 matches up.
Oh, great. Now I get to have my streak ended.
And now Kids might be able to take a decent shot. If he loses, though, King will be her next opponent, and she'll be up to 4. Something that will
four.
Be almost impossible.
Oh, my God. I need
impossible.
4 now.
That's insane.
But I won't get it.
Three in a row is good, especially,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, but 4 is my lucky number.
Eddie. Well, you're not going to get... Well, you're going to get a second time around, and you're going to fight the same people you just did.
Yeah, but then I'm going to lose to you for a second time, even if I do beat Eddie again. Of course.
GG.
Yeah, I figured this much. I don't want to do this anymore.
And that was a good fight. King will now take on... And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. It's King versus Kids. Oh, my God. I'm so anxious for this match, which apparently is a sin, by the way. I looked up, like, a list of sins, allegedly. Oh, fuck! Tell Kendall to stop calling me!
I can't.
Fucking shit! Oh, I lost. Fuck. Wow, thanks, Kendall.
Sorry if I look at Skype, my... Roblox
Could,
crashes.
Please tell
I'm
him
in
that...
The middle- I'm in the middle of a recording!
Tell him in Roblox!
Fuck is he? Or he's not in Roblox.
Thanks, Kendall, mate. Thanks. What a guy. Calls me mid-match. I'm gonna run because I had, like, a fucking disadvantage, like... Oh, I was getting.
I think I'm gonna call this ring only in a minute.
Well, at least let me get somewhat fair shot, because I had to fucking call. Oh, shit, that's not fair.
Yes, it is. Well.
Yes, completely fair. Oh, fuckity, 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 fuck.
Don't let him get a flawless victory. You better get him down to, like, 5 health, even if you lose. If you don't, then guess what? I'm taking over RCW. I'm gonna usurp it and be the dictator that everyone will hate. And then I'm gonna get the Executive of the Year Slammy.
No, shit, yes! That is amazing. That's a great shot here.
I've got more and more people are joining.
This list is going to be insanely long to go through.
Yeah.
Then maybe 2 times through is a little. I don't know. I'll probably do it.
Should do like 2. Well, like up to Brooke 2.
Yes, we will stop it, Brooke.
Just because my name is Ibroxy.
Oh, fuck.
They're both eliminated.
Tie equals draw.
And then it would be, if they tied again, it would be
if
Lucky
they tie,
versus Man-Man.
We should each get a point if we draw. That makes sense.
Yeah, even though but I'll only would be you at both 2. Be eliminated, though?
We'll both be out of the contest and have to wait for the second round.
Then it would be Lycan versus Man-Man.
That would be good for either competitor. But Legend and Man-Man are both capable of beating King or myself, so.
Like Legend.
Oh!
Although he hates me now.
I got a shot.
I hope we tie.
I can't fuck this up. I don't want to tie! I don't want to tie!
But you're not going to tie, lol lol lol. Kids will lose, lol lol lol. Kidding.
Oh, he wants to draw me.
Who wouldn't want to draw you? Draw your nice sexy bod on a piece of paper.
Thanks, Brooke.
When you're ready, come get it. Nah, 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 nah. Little Escomez. Oh, kids makes a nice comeback, and I cannot talk today. Oh, but King still pulls out a victory. It was well fought by kids and King.
Woo! GG, King. Next is Legend's opportunity.
Oh, these two are teammates.
So?
I'm just saying.
You think I give a fuck?
That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to put medicine on my face.
So what?
I have like a cut like on my lip or whatever, and I wanted to put medicine on it, but it's too late.
Oh, I thought you said Mattis on my lip, and I'm like, the fuck?
I do that sometimes already. I go all the way to Slovakia, and I like put it on my lips. And King just barely beats his tag team partner, Legend. And the next match will be Man-Man.
So Legend is now in a second place sitch.
Oops.
And
what the fuck? What the fuck did I even type? See, that's... Forgot about Man-Man. You forgot about Man-Man.
So this is NXT Innovation tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Every NXT superstar will have a shot at the vacated championship.
Championships vacated. Wait, and every single superstar? Oh, I'm totally gonna win that. Just saying.
And now if King can beat Mater the Great, he will take the lead for the first round so far.
Come on, Mater. Come on!
Never once actually wanted him to do good, you know what I mean? Because I don't like Mater.
You wanted Mater to do good before?
I did at one point, but he ruined that by being a complete and utter D-hole.
I think Mater's been nice to me lately, actually. I don't mind him. Ooh, shit, I almost just... They won a fair. Sorry, King, this is nothing against you. Actually, no, it wasn't Mater who was nice to me, it was King.
And King, oh, and sorry, Mater keeps the lead alive. Naruto is Nader's next opponent.
Is this for N1C? Oh my god, Mader.
And Mader be like, so is this for N1C? One-on-one normal match? So is this for N1C?
No,
he's
not it'll, in be match. Like, it'll be like a 6v6. Is this for N1C?
He's not even... Holy sh... Holy sh...
Holy shit!
Well, here comes Rabbit's time. Rabbit's
streak. Holy shit!
Unless Twisted Y3 to Genie or Sam the Man can beat him, he will beat your streak. Holy crap, he's... Geez.
Holy!
Howl-a.
Holy
now,
lord!
Now, Brooke and King are in the lead at 3 points each. It really depends on how the second round plays out.
Wait, who?
King and you.
He beat... Yeah. No.
You guys are tied.
No.
He killed kids, legend, ma'am.
Oh, yeah. Oh, come on! Come on, Naruto!
If Naruto can pull off a victory against the Olympic American hero, that will be big for both his career and for everyone else in this match.
Though. I do not recall fighting Rabbit in a 1v1 lately.
Well, Sam the Man took too long to teleport to me. I have a bad feeling.
He's Franklin! Oh my god, Franklin. What the hell has happened to him lately? Oh, bye, Sam. He's spawn point.
Nice! So, Sam wasn't even in the contest. Okay.
Does he count?
Well, that's not gonna count, unfortunately. I wish it could, because, like, I'm all for giving Rabbit fair points, but he didn't even compete in the match. He wasn't scheduled for the match. Well, I guess so.
I killed Joe the Great.
Oh, Tajini! Okay.
Should that count?
No, Sam the Man ain't gonna count.
Well,
if Pay is different than him leaving and then getting killed outside. Now Twisted has his shot at the American
Come Hero. Come on, Twisted!
Very little people at all have been able to at all finish him in any way, shape, or form. Excuse me, Twisted and then Y3, if anyone can do it.
Wait, would him beating Twisted tie it or beat it?
Tie it.
Oh, come on, Y3! Y3, you better whoop him!
If Twisted... Aw, if Twisted pulled out a victory from that flawless loss. So now Y3 is what stands in between Rabbit and victory so far in the first round. This is where it lies, guys. Finally, non-rookie.
Burn. Shots fired, man.
Oh! Y3 dies! I get excited every time, like, two good people compete and they tie and tie.
I get excited when two good people tie in a title match, like, 500 times.
That gets exciting, kind of. That's exciting, yet gets tedious. Y3 trying to do every trick he has times three! Because you really have to fight hard against the Olympic hero. Oh, and he's got him! He's got him a little in the lead, if he could just pry on this. But the problem is, Rabbit is no slouch when he's in a deficit of health. This man has come back from bare nothing to a full opponent before. He does it! Y3 did it! Holy crap!
So it's tied now, right?
So it's tied between Rabbit, King, and Brooke. In the first round, the winners so far with 3 each are Brooke, King, and Rabbit.
One last round, and yeah, you should probably like speed do this.
Okay, just making sure he knows.
Oh god, Agent's becoming mean again. It's not good.
Yeah, Agent, calm the fuck down. It's a game. Calm down!
This is boring.
I said DDD already. Just fight, please.
The recording's going on 15 minutes, and there's still a full list of people to do.
So in my eyes, the possibilities for winning, and I say this purely by numbers, are Conclusia, Cool, Eddie, Brooke, Kids, King, Mater, Naruto, Rabbit, and Y3. Now, anybody can win, and I don't doubt for 1 minute that a new person could very well come back. But, those people have at least one kill. And that will definitely... But, if Y3 walks away victorious, it will be a completely different round from last time. But if Agent, or if Y3 wins, he kind of shakes up the board a little bit and makes people fight new. Agent doesn't have to fight cool and awesome anymore, unless he wins. It's hard to say. Rabbit nears the end of the list, so it's a very statistical...
Did Agent just win?
Agent wins and gets his first point on the board.
No, it's a second.
Right?
No, he lost to Cool.
He lost to Cool in the first round. So that's Agent's first point on the board. But the problem is, the minute he loses, it's all over guaranteed. Because if he cannot get at least two more consecutive kills, there is 0%. And if he gets, it's 0% that he'll win. But if he gets three kills, it's not a guarantee for sure.
Can you hear that blowing sound or no?
You blowing dick?
No.
You want a dick?
Well, can you hear it?
No.
Okay, I'm good then.
There we go. Agent.
It's like a... Agent
has
like
to be Conclusia, but at the same time, if Conclusia doesn't win, his hopes are over. The only people that are 100% chance... that have any percentage of winning, even if they don't win their match, are Brooke, King, and Rabid.
Agent could tie.
If Agent wins this match, which he couldn't do last time...
Hold up.
Yeah, since Agent's being a bit of a dickhole, I think I'll wait. Yeah, maybe you should try not being a dick. I've done nothing to you! That's the hilarious part!
I was mad that he missed out on the United States, I won't say.
Someone's a little mad! An Agent ties the score at 3. But now if Eddie can end Agent, Agent will still be in the running, but not a guarantee. And definitely not a win, but a chance, rather.
Agent said wait, but... Well, he said 8. I'm assuming he left out a W, but... Rookids versus DX later. I'm down. Facebook Massacre is for the win. And this is what Dean does rather than come to the show.
He sends messages. What a guy. Studying, studied. I don't get it. Is it just
dying and died?
Oh, I was looking at the white. That was not relevant to what I asked at all! The fuck?
Hello.
I'm like, are you coming to the show? And he's like, I had to get 3 shots today. Like, the fuck? That's not relevant! If Agent can beat Eddie today, right now...
He's gonna say, oh, my arm hurts, so I can't come.
Yeah, too much fapping.
No, too many needles.
Too many needles, no more fapping for me. No, no, no. If Eddie can beat Agent, he can save his shots. But if Eddie can't win, he's guaranteed to not win the match. Much like Conclusia can't win, Cool can't win.
So probably not.
What?
He said so probably not.
This is what a return is? Noise.
Becomes 1.5 show.
Become 1.5 show. Ah! Jing, jing, jing! I have to read after this, and I don't. I don't even.
I went to Barnes and Nobles, but they didn't have that book. I had to order it.
And so you're not getting it, and I actually have to read. I got some kid.
Well, I can get it, but I won't get it till like next week.
The kid read me 50 pages and gave me a summary.
Nice.
Nice.
I ordered it because like you could with the thing, and I needed another book for school, so I got it like free shipping and everything.
In all realism, I don't have. And Eddie, make sure that agent isn't guaranteed to win. And now Eddie will take on Brock.
TP me, bitch.
So who's watching NXT Revolution tonight? Revolution or Evolution? Doesn't it have? Oh yeah, it's. No, I could have swore.
Oh wait, today's the real one too.
Huh. Oh, it is Evolution, but it has an R, so isn't it Revolution?
Oh, Jonathan.
Is it Revolution or Evolution?
If it isn't...
So wait, here's a question. If Sami Zayn loses, does that mean that he's just going to quit NXT and go to the main roster? Because I'm down with that.
Lol, Eddie fell into my little trap. He fell into my little trap, he did. He's probably going to beat me, like, right now, but that's okay.
And Brooke has a shot to make it four and put her in a better statistical chance of winning. Kids with one win, Joe with zero, and Kendall with zero. That's what's up to come, but Kendall's not here.
Oh!
Joe. So now Brooke seeming...
bragging before the match. I'm the best RCW superstar.
What a guy.
I swear, I am the best.
Now Brooke almost certain for five.
I swear, I am the best RCW superstar in history.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm number one. Joe the Great. I don't even know what he's doing. Oh, he's fighting back, though.
Comes back with a win.
God, look, I'm just gonna run around a little bit, then I'm gonna, like, die.
It's fine. I don't need to win. So now if Kids doesn't win, he's guaranteed to lose this match. Brooke, with five, is a very, very likely candidate for winning, seeing as Rabbit only really has three matches, and Y3 beat him last time. So we never know. If Kids can make it and beat Rabbit, I don't know. Well, if I get down to Rabbit, I think I won.
No.
GL. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck.
Oh, shit.
No, come back. Do, 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 do,
do, do, do, do. Oh, come on. Fur.
Cue the chase music.
Fur. 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 Fur.
I want a fur.
Fur.
Fine. One fur. Time. Ring only. Come here.
What's come here. Fur?
GL. GL.
Fur.
I have a horrible feeling about this. Ah! I love you.
No! Oh. Wow, that was like an orgasm sound. Ooh! Hey, I was already ringed.
Oh, you were? I didn't see. I physically did not see you, actually.
I was over by the yellow corner, actually.
Oh, I must not. I wasn't looking at the yellow corner from what I recall.
I was like, here. But, wait, how does that... Did you teleport me?
I didn't teleport you to the yellow corner.
Oh, because I was just over there. I guess I glitched?
Magic. You're black a wizard,
magic,
Harry.
Black magic, black magic! Oh, no! I need to win! Fuck, no! Fuck!
Oh, GL. Brooke has five. If Kids loses to King like he did last time, that's not going to put him in a good spectrum. Oh, I don't even know what my odds are winning. Brooke? Brooke's got five. That's winning so far.
It's not going to, though. Rabbit's going to fight two easy people.
I could get into Rabbit, but that's not going to help you much.
And he's going to win.
Rabbit ain't going to win. As long as I can beat... Ah! I can't even beat fucking King! GL. GL. Okay, so King is out of the picture. Legend has a...
Good game, kids.
Good game. It's... I guess I did not specify that this is round two. Just fight! If I put you in a match and I'm ungodded and you're ungodded, fucking kill me. Okay, maybe I shouldn't say that because I'm usually unguarded from being in the executives. Trying to use the dirty tactics. And kids is at 4. If Man Man can beat him, though, he shuts out kids' hopes. A high.
Did you skip Kyrie?
No.
Yes, you did.
I didn't Skype Kyrie.
Skip him.
Oh, no, he wasn't in the match to begin with. Remember? They have to really be in the first round, otherwise I can't really record. Well, some. I could, but they'd be at a major disadvantage if they were actually good. And kids at 5. Kids at 5. If I beat Rabbit, you're second. That's pretty damn good. Second is good. You could be a silver medalist.
That's what I'll always be.
Silver medals are fuck! Fuck! Ah! Fuck! Fucking shit. Naruto, fucking stop being a fucking little runner. I think that puts me at 6, is it? GL, pretty. GL. But that's not. No, I want Brooke! It's not.
To begin with.
What? Oh, yeah, wait. Oh, yeah, true. Okay, this is where it truly comes in. If I can't beat Rabid. GL. Well, then I'm gonna have to kill you if you have Ebola. I thought the Ebola jokes were, like, dead. We made them in, like, September, October. That's the one thing I have over people. People that know my out-of-the-ring strategy will not come at me. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. Oh my god, he always takes it backstage and then I always fuck up somehow.
What? Why?
I don't fear losers! What's up? Represent! Oh, I finally get to face this guy! I've actually wanted to face this guy!
Can we just determine that kids win so I can stop recording?
Oh, but I wanna fucking fight. I have to fight everybody, otherwise everybody's.
Well, it's the 28 minute long recording.
So okay. Wanna. Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, the kids wins, lol.
NXT title match for the night. Whoa.
Holy shit. Roblox is loud. I'm sorry, guys.
I love how cool and awesome just, like, entered. Wait, did you say his name already? Or
yeah, I did.
Okay, good. He was, like, coming out as you said Joe the Great, though. Should be getting my glasses on Wednesday.
I do like it when everyone enters the same theme. I think I should make that an official thing. Like, if it's a title, if it's a brand restrictive match, you enter the same theme.
Agent says he has to do Cruiserweight.
Alright. I'll respect that. I don't have any problem if he just tells me in advance instead of, you know, waiting the day before to be like, no, I'm sorry, I couldn't come. I just didn't feel like it. I was not in a coming kind of mood. Yeah. Coming type of mood. Sam, the man
oh,
already down.
Oh, God. Can you respond Y3?
Where's
Y3? Doing the title glitch again. He's doing it purposely now.
And Sam the Man is out. Naruto's a little low. I think Cool and Awesome got back. And Joe the Great hiding. So the last champion was Pretty Boy 1524, a previous NXT champion. But beforehand, I think Kyrian has actually pulled off a good team. And actually, if he is to win, I think with the exception of full servers occasionally, he will be undefeated in non-full server matches. And that's a really impressive thing, even though it's like two matches. But six-man matches, two of them, pretty hard to win. Going after Joe the Great. Oh, Cool and Awesome's going for Kyrian. Something about Kyrene's strategy makes it look so official. I'm sorry.
You like, you'll see Kyrie? People...
Kyrie? I don't know. Oh, Kyrie. I don't know why it said Kyrian.
Kyrie.
Bro,
it's like
but
Kylie,
like, look.
But Kyrie.
But look, if I was to walk like this, like...
Ooh, you just got in someone's way.
Like, does that not look sort of unofficial? But, like, the way someone walks like that... Oh! Oh! Corkscrew moonsault! I want to see someone
you
do
okay?
A corkscrew moonsault. No, you okay, Naruto? Pick yourself up. Dust yourself off. I feel like that's a song.
It
Pick
is.
Pick yourself up. Dust yourself off. That's not how it goes, but I don't give a fuck.
Yes, you.
What's the song?
It's, go fuck yourself in the asshole.
Go fuck yourself in the asshole. Huh. Oh, this really gets your toes tapping. Ah, what a real toe tapper. So there's one guy in my school that just says that line, and the way he says it is just so great. So, does this song get your toes tapping or what? Like, the way he says it, it's just beautiful. You know those jokes that aren't funny if someone says it, but hilarious if someone else does? Regardless of timing or whatever, it's just the way they can say it. Kyrene losing, or Kyrie. Fuck, that's gonna take some while. I called him Kyrene. Kyrene's a great name.
Kyrene's like a girl. But so is Kyrie.
Kyrie Ivering. I have a feeling that's like something like his real name. Oh!
Kyrie Irving?
Kyrie losing some serious health arena. And Kyrie is out. Oh! Joe the Great pushes him right into G.
Kyrie.
Naruto, Cool and Awesome! Cool and Awesome backing
is an American professional basketball player for the Cleveland Cavaliers of the National Basketball Association.
He traded on us. I'm sorry, but someone killing you that's in the match is not actually something that I will... I can't...
So he named his character after a basketball player. Agent, you've tried to get your attention.
Who? Agent?
Agent.
Oh, who's out?
And, Naruto. I feel like I'm gonna get...
A little bit sociopathic. My dad finally passed away. Like, whoa, you were waiting? You're like, Dad, can you hurry this up? I have a Roblox event. Can you just die? Please, I'd love you more as a dead corpse in ashes in an urn on my top shelf.
I could say that for most people in my life besides you and my mom.
What about your dad?
He could die. Kidding.
I'll try to get you a fight against TJ, but I don't know how long. Wait. Oh, I thought... Is it down to the final two?
Joe the Great!
Cool and Awesome!
Joe is legend!
If Joe wins NXT, his hiding strategy worked perfectly. Cool and... why? Gives
okay,
cookie.
I close. He's a cutie.
Never before. Well, wait, one.
Guys,
yeah.
Just look at this cutie.
I love... He could be the next Mattis. He needs to get really good and take on Mattis at WrestleMania. Please. Please let that happen.
Maxer 70 lost.
No, I think he lost. I think he's trying to imply that he lost with Maxer 70 in the match. And came close to winning something
Maxer,
like this.
Maxer, like, disappeared. Oh my god!
No!
I'm sorry, Cool, but I really want Joe the Great.
And Joe the Great has been here for, he's been trying ever since he got that little momentum boost from my little mini rivalry with him when he killed me when I was rushing like hell.
Oh, they should have been
on
their best rivalry of the year. Did you do that poll already?
No, I don't think so. Oh, I should check who's winning for this poll. There's an hour and a half left to vote on this poll. I don't even know if you will see it. Maybe. But if you do, make sure you go to the shout and vote on any poll that happens during this week.
Don't say the results out loud, but...
I won't.
Skype message them to me. Ring. Co-ring. Joe.
Okay, I'm not going to put a limit on how many times this can happen unless it happens an absurd amount of times. Like, a million times. Oh! Wow!
Oh, no! Oh! What? Oh, my God.
His LOL! Wait. Hey, cool. We can share. He's just like, yeah, let's
like,
share.
Split the title belt in half. It's like, cut it right. Oh!
Joe!
Joe!
Take an opportunity! Yo! Yo, yo, man!
Yo, Joe!
Joe! Joe the Great's so close to greatness, immortality in the NXT division.
Joe!
What the It's cooking!
Give me!
Go! We got a nice little match going on. Solid match, I tell you. Solid, top-notch match. We just recently saw Joe the Great win the NXT Championship. A truly awe-inspiring match.
Oh, kids! Muddy22, remove me from his friends list.
I'm still on his, so suck my cock.
Guess what? He's fired if he doesn't accept it.
He's like, declined.
Then guess what? He's fired.
He has some serious balls to decline the request. He's just like, no. No. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Oh, now, in theory, does this mean that Joe is the next world champion?
I'm the next world champion. Well, okay.
Think about it, though, logically. Mam was World WWE Champion. What did he start with? NXT. Maxer went for World Championship, disappeared before he got it, but still went for the World Heavyweight Championship. Or got
Maxer.
World shot.
I feel bad for the guy.
I'm sorry, he got a world title shot, started with NXT. Flakashu started with NXT, current World Heavyweight Champion, and won all those accolades. Pretty much. Anyone that starts with NXT. A lot of people that start with NXT
or me. John, look at me. I'm floating. Kids?
What?
Look at me.
I can't see you where.
Come here. I'm by the monument.
Oh, I know. It has a square essence. I see now.
Oh god, Y3 did the glitch.
What?
Well, he did a minute ago. Kids, look at me, I'm flying. Oh, fuck you.
The time I showed my mom something, it would never work.
What?
When I show it. Like, I'd show her something I was proud of, doesn't work. Isn't that sad that when that happens?
I'm about to get teamed on.
Hide.
I can't be mad because I teamed yesterday, but it was like, whatever. Hey, I won United States 10-1C. That's bigger than Cruiserweight. Fuck bitches. How am I getting on here, like, so perfect? Come on, guys. Came down too early. Really? the team was like, okay, so run back if you need help. I don't even take a shot at him, and he just runs back.
But Legends in the match.
Sure. Y3.
Wait, I want to tell you afterwards something that Y3... Yeah, something. I'll tell you. It's a little what? Weird. I'll just tell you after. I cannot what? Tell you now.
Skype message me. Bitch.
No, I'll tell you after.
I want to teach Legend not to type during match.
Regina.
Stop typing.
Me?
No, not you.
So, Brooke, any thoughts on the match? Because my stomach hurts right now. Oh, God.
Oh, guess what? Throw up. Right now. There's vomit. Yeah. On camera. Put it on, yeah. Is there a fetish like name for that?
That's I have a name for it. Creepy.
Sexual fetish for vomit.
What's a fear of chainsaws called? Common sense.
What's a fear of ibrooksy called? Common sense.
What's a fear of ibrooksy called? Irrational. Oh, my stomach grumbling.
Oh, I actually heard that.
Oh, my stomach hurts.
Oh my god, kids!
Okay. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna see if I can get some medicine for it, because it's been hurting all day.
No, BRB. He's gonna take a shit, actually.
BRB. Yeah.
Kids isn't in. So, very interesting. Rough. This is real interesting. No, I won't bury a guy. Bury a guy, a real guy. Okay, so, they are going to team on me, and I'm ready for it. I'll probably lose when they team on me, but I do actually want to try, because I like 2-on-1 situations. I've, like, pulled out some pretty cool victories in that, and I think kids. No? Okay, never mind. I thought I heard his... Oh, I did.
Fucking Hi. Mike. I pressed the unmute button, and then it remuted, and then I pressed it again, and it
yes,
remuted.
I thought I heard your breath.
Do you hear it now?
Isn't the longest cruiserweight Kendall now, or was that, like... Oh, it was even, not Kendall. Oh my god, I could be so troll and kill one of them, but I won't. Oh my god, please just kill me! Please! This is gonna be like 50 minutes long! I want them to 2v1 me. Hurry up then, I have a busy itinerary. Just come here, Y3.
Say yes. Just say yes. That's all you have to say and they'll do it. He said, is that true? Come on.
What?
Is it true that you want a 2-on-1? Then just say yes.
Yeah. Cause honestly, I don't give a fuck. Okay.
Did you kill Y3?
I think.
You're close. Legend would have a shot. I think Legend would have a shot at Agent. Brook would have a shot at Agent. Excuse me.
Whoa.
Legend won? No! No.
Excuse me! Jeez, you assuming bitch.
I don't recommend that.
If it's a full redo, I'm just going to record the actual title match, because I can't record. I don't... It's that I have, like, 15 minutes of footage, and I still need to, like, shower and stuff, or, cause, you know. I can wait. Good. Aw, GG. Kids.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. We got Legend.
Alright, hey. Can you please watch it, please? He just damaged...
Did I not say DDD?
He didn't have tools.
He didn't have tools.
Yeah, and you looked away.
Legend is one person, one of the people that was in that match that's capable. Along with Y3, Brook, I don't know who else was in it. I would assume a lot of other people would be capable of it. Or if Rabid was in. I think Rabid's on the SmackDown or Raw roster. I put him on a new roster and I forgot which one. I kind of just picked them at random. Like, I picked one will be Raw, one will be SmackDown. The next one I find will be Raw. The next one I find will be SmackDown. And I kind of just went through the roster of who needs to be promoted. And I think he landed on SmackDown. I'm not sure. I really don't have a clue what he landed on. I can switch it.
Yeah, he's on SmackDown.
He is?
On the better roster.
Yeah. Oh, wait. We need somebody from your roster.
And you're not taking Rabid, because that would be Bull.
Let's take Conclusia. I'm alright with Conclusia being a Raw member.
You need, like, two people from my roster.
Well, then that would make it in my favor.
That'd make it, like, 13. I don't know.
Each? No. It would make it 13 to 12 for me, but if I took one person from you, it would be 13 to 12 for you. Legend's so close to this!
Oh, he wants it so bad, too.
I want him to win it.
Yeah.
Just because, like, Agent's done a lot of good in his career, and nothing against Agent. If he accomplishes it again, good, but I want Legend to win a title. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's nothing offensive, like, he can't win a title. I mean, he can, and he should. And he will, someday.
Well, I'm gonna be sitting here till 8 o'clock.
Just leave the thing on, or edit the video, leave it on process, then go to take a shower.
Can't.
Why?
Because when I leave my computer just by itself for a long time, and I, like, you know, shake the mouse, or, like, turn off this, I don't know, it doesn't come back.
Why not?
Because it doesn't.
That's a random thing.
I have to shut it down every time I leave it.
You can put all the clips together and then just put this one in last. And then have your work shortened by a couple minutes.
I already did put all the clips in, but it's going to be 50 minutes long, so it's going to
How much you want to bet that you don't leave past 7:59, huh? I'm joking.
You're willing to pay me 300 more Robux.
Oh, for what?
The bet.
It's a joke. 300 more. That's mean.
Yeah.
You are a D.
Yeah.
A D coal. A D E coal.
D colon.
A D coal. D colon. A Dix colon. Not letting you.
All
stop
right,
typing! Like, if your type speed isn't like 80 words a minute or more, do not type in the middle of a match for your own sake.
Legend does that so much. And he wonders. Like, when him and Y3 were typing to you before they 2v1'd me, oh my god, I could have gotten so many cheap shots on the both of them. I didn't, though.
Legend, just stop. If you're really good and you really deserve it.
Seriously, yeah, just fight.
Stop typing, stop tool dropping, just win or lose, for God's sakes. It's nothing against Legend. Legend's a pretty decent guy, but seriously, good, matches... But
his matches take like 4 hours, because he types, then he tool drops, then he runs, which is, you know, everybody runs, but... Kid really? Is always gonna... Like, that's his fault!
Yeah, like you typing to me is your fault. Hey, if you want to boot drop, freaking go ahead, but it's not getting you anywhere.
Sorry, Legend,
because...
you're a nice guy.
You,
seriously.
It's just you have a lot of...
An agent retains his title.